To attach the bracket to your cabinet, first position your bracket in place, ensuring that the rungs of the rack do not exceed the front of your cabinet. Additionally, ensure that the bracket is aligned with the front of the wood. If you have a decorative trim on your cabinet, bring the bracket out further. We recommend pre-drilling. Take a pencil, draw a dot where your holes are, pre-drill into the cabinet, and then attach your bracket, insert your screws, and put your rack on.